It'll be the 1050 Superclass, Joe Yauch. Out of Clarence, Missouri, Joe Yauch will be our first bullet. But we're going to pull on both sides of the track. We're going to alternate it, one after another. We'll try to keep this show moving for you. All right, ladies and gentlemen, before we get going with tonight's pulls, I have the pleasure of introducing some fine young ladies and our fair queen, the St. Genevieve County Fair Queen. I'd like to introduce to you young Miss Alana Schmidt. I have Miss Chloe Wolf. Team Miss Taylor Brazitis. And the 2015 St. Genevieve County Fair Queen and Miss Congeniality. How about a St. Genevieve round of applause for Drew Moore? Ladies and gentlemen, if I could ask you to please rise. Fellas, remove your hats. Ladies, if you have a hat on, please remove it also. I'm going to take this minute to recognize the men and women of our armed forces here in the U.S. for sacrificing and serving to allow us all to live here free and without worry, so we can come to these events without having to look over our shoulders. Without those men and women, this type of lifestyle would not be possible. And to honor those, I'd like to turn the microphone over for the singing of our national anthem to the beautiful Caitlin Bloom.
Put it on!
Wow, what a first pole of the night. Young, yep. Starts it off right. Woo! On our first pole, behind the wheel of that good-looking old dog. Matt Leonard. All right, looks like Joe pulled it out of the 302. A 302-foot flat. What a way to start off the night's bullet.
Out there calling his tractor. Boom! Boom!
I've got a lot of big Nagger fans up there in the stands right now. And you're going to like to hear this. How about a 307.6? A 307.6. Now that is worth a big old woo. If you got a woo in here, just fire them out anytime at will. You don't even have to woo at anything cool. Yeah, there we go. We can woo all night. It's the fair. I'm telling you, this is the time to cut loose. That's one cool thing about fair weekend. You can act silly, you can be stupid, and still look at the people you work with right in the eye on Monday, and it's all good. It's all good. All right. John Kress is on the hook. We're going to bring in Mike Pat. Oh, and I got something to tell you about in a little bit. Not necessarily about Mike. But folks, keep your eyes on this truck. Keep your eyes on this track. It's coming forward. I'll tell you what, that's one good looking tractor right there. With a tough cadet. Alright, Mike Pat is on the hook and on the move. Hooked up to that X Factor sled from Bungard Motorsport. Says it right on the side, Mike. After Shocker. Bungard Motorsport, Mike Pat. Oh, there goes the 300 foot mark. Look at that flag waving. Boy, beautiful. The red, white, and blue. Oh man, we're gonna have some close coupling. For Mike Pat, a 307.07. A 307.07. Ben Nagger is in a 307.6, is in the lead. Mike, not off. But he is in the lead. Lucky here, Kevin Battlefield is on the hook. He's going green on that green machine.
Not even here. That's the way to pull it.
He's got the right foot standing on the mat. Oh boy, look at the front wheel on that dodge, almost off and around. Really, look, power to the track. A great pull, a great pull. For runners. Well, let me just tell you, how about a 3:11.10? A 3:11.10. Right now, Leonard is in the lead. Now the question is, will Matt Leonard come out and pull a 71 to try to beat his last pool with his first pool re-pool? I just don't know what to think about all that. We'll have to find out if he's going to try to pull it again in that old Dodge. I'll let you know. And the reason I'm asking, if you didn't know, the first puller in every class gets a chance to re-pull. Pull it again. He's the guinea pig for each class, and they give him that option. All right, here we go. This is John Stretch. I'll give you that distance here. Just a minute. A 262.5. A 262.5. The full tilt. That's a fine pull. Hey, I'm going to call out your winners in our Factor Stock 6500 truck class. You just finished her up. In third place. Come on. Hey, Genevieve. You're driving that Ford F-350 with a 307.07. Pat, Mike Pat, in second place, also from St. Jen, at E9 F-250 with a 307.60. How about it for Ben Nagger? Oh, Ben, you're losing your fan, brother. Okay, our last puller, you saw him down the track with a 3:11.10. He's driving a 98 Dodge that he doesn't even own. Our first place puller, Matt Leonard. Tractor puller, Bradley Corzine. Bradley Corzine out of Dongola, Illinois. Dongola, Illinois. Ah, he calls his tractor the Moneymaker. The Moneymaker. So let's keep your eyes on Bradley. Hooked to the sled in the truck lane. Or he's got that great looking Dodge out here. Was that a rack? A rack on the back of the flatbed. Our puller is Glenn Sellers. Driving that good looking 78 Dodge. Let's go, Glenn. Hooked and ready to go. Wait for that green flag. Hey, how about a 275.09 for Glenn? a 280.2 for the Moneymaker. All right, here we go. We've got him on the hook. This is Brandon Schnabel. Brandon Schnabel, out here in the bush. I'll tell you, we got some good looking Dodge pull across here tonight. Brandon Schnabel. Come on, Brandon. You can get that baby fired up. You can get her rolling.
Boyfriend.
Oh, yeah, they're going to pull him right back to the start. We'll get him another shot at it. Hey, if you guys don't know it, there's a set of cones down there. They're out about 50 foot. If you get started, if you're pulling that truck track and you get to going, you just start liking what's happening or it's not working out. If you can shut it down with that push 50 foot, we'll pull you back and let you try it again. And that's what we got going on right here. Stables on the moon. That's 231.5, and I'll call. Here comes Color to Spain in the near lane. Color to Spain, look at that good looking Chevrolet. All right, the quick, how about a 253? A 253 flat. A 3-1-1-1-1. David Knapp's on the hook. Knapp's on the hook. We got the green flag just about to fly. Our next truck boy will be Craig Slinker. He's calling that thing. Nap time. Nap time is right on. Two times. That's what I'm talking about. All right, let's go. Down the track. He wasn't pulling a straight line, folks. He was all over it. How about a 318 flat? A 318 flat. What a great pull. That's good looking old Ford truck. Man, old man. Blanket laid down a nice track, boys and girls. Here we go. This here is Joe Kellen, out of Thoresta, Illinois. Out of Assumption, Illinois. Close. They gotta be close together. Assumption, Illinois, calls it to Genevieve. Assumption, Illinois, he calls that thing the Intimidator. It looks pretty mean. All right, out of Waterloo, Illinois, our next puller. And folks, I'm telling you, a friend of mine, you got to keep your eyes on him, Steve Cruzy. That's right. Coming up there, and we got him hooked up and ready to go. Looks like it's Kelly Morrow. Illinois. That's right. I'll call out that distance. A 250.6. A 250.6. Hey, it was about what Cruzy pulled. Do we know? I'll find out here in a second. I want to know. Oh, a 323 flat. The Cruzy, a 323 flat. Coming on, that'll take a minute or two. Now, that last class of pulling, I do have your winners. And we've had a great pull. I'll tell you what, these 300 plus pulls are pretty exciting, folks. And they're doing it right here for you, the fine folks of St. Genevieve. And I can tell you appreciate it. In third place, he's driving that 78 Ford I was telling you about earlier, out of Fredericktown, Missouri. Craig Flager pulls it out with a 318 in third place. Second place, oh, tell you what, he's definitely made a name for himself. Out of Waterloo, Illinois, driving that 78 Chevrolet with a 323 flat. Steve Cruzy, the second place puller. In first place, with an 84 Chevrolet out of Fredericktown, Missouri, with a 323.04. That's right, 323.04. How about a St. Genevieve round of applause for Mark Hessa? Jefferson City, Missouri, driving that machine. He called it Next Generation. That's right. Darren Binkley. And that brings up our next truck. He's already up and ready to go. Here in just a second. For the Next Generation tractor, we pull him out at a 218.04. 218.4. A 218.4. For Darren Binkley. And for Wolf, how about a 283.11? A 283.11. Adding some weight for these trucks. Gonna slow them down a little bit. A 283.11 for Wolf. We've got a next tractor on the pull, on the sled, hooked and ready to go. Now this guy, we've got a for Terry Miller, a 322.11. A guy went out. It sure seemed like it. Man, oh man, he was hauling the mail.
Thank you.
tell you what, that's a good pull for Spanker in mid-class. backstroke. That puller was Robert Vogel. Robert Vogel, how about it? Out of Ultimate, Illinois. Call the figure 102. That's right. That was Robert Vogel. I'll call his distance here in a minute. I've been told distinctly. Correct. I'll call out the winners of the truck, folks. A few more of these cool tracks, and we're going to take a break. All right, your winners are at 7,000 pounds. That's right, 7,000 street shot class. In third place, with a 304.03, your first puller in that class, Craig Schlenker. In second place, in an 85 Chevrolet out of Fredericktown, with a 306.09, Mark Tesson. All right, ladies and gentlemen, out of Waterloo, Illinois, our last puller in their street stock 7,000, with a 308 flat. How about it for Steve Cruzy?
How about it?
251.7 for Nippy, a 251.7. And an X4 out of Macon, Missouri. That's Jordan Beam.
All right, our last puller
in this class attracts a 262.3 for Banksy. That's a great pull. A 262.3.